Hi there, today we are going to review Alidropship plugin. It's a WordPress plugin that helps to automate the dropshipping process with AliExpress. Let's start the review of plugin. First, we will review the Alidropship plugin with WooCommerce. You can find both files with a single purchase. This is the basic dashboard of Alidropship Woo plugin. In the import section, there are three more subsections. In the import product section, we can import products from AliExpress directly from the dashboard. We can see the description and other details about the products here before importing the product. We can also filter the products according to the shipping type, location, even price of the supplier. We can also make some settings here like create categories from product database on AliExpress, remove item specifics, and directly publish product after importing from AliExpress. We can also import directly from the AliExpress sites, I will recommend that. First, find a product. Let's import this product. There are two options. We can directly import the product without making any edits in the title and other information. I am recommending always edit before importing the products. In the edit section, we can edit the title of product and URL as well. We can also select the categories in which we want to import the product, or we can also create new category here. There are too many text and Chinese images in the product descriptions. With the single click we can remove the text images and packaging details. It's too time saving. In the next section, we can edit the images to remove the logo of seller. It's too easy like Grammarly for finding grammatical errors. This image editing and product description editing is quite easy with AliDropship. I used other tools like Oberlo, ShopMaster. I can say that AliDropship is best in all of them. From this section we can also change the pricing of product according to the pricing formula set in the AliDropship dashboard. We can also edit the attribution of products before importing the product to our stores. Attribution like size and color of the product. AliDropship helps us to import attribution in a better way. Believe me, it's not available in the same way in any other plugin or tool. This is too important in importing the product for dropshipping because this helps to filter the product in a store. We can also delete either all the attribution with a single click or one by one. We have to delete some attribution like model number, brand name, product ID or other. AliDropship helps us to do it in a better way. I think everything is done. Let's publish this product by clicking the publish button. After that, we can see that product, how beautiful imported into our store. I love this. I tested almost all the plugin and tools. AliDropship is best to dropshipping with AliExpress. In the report section, we can check all the activities of user coming on over store. In the settings section, there are some tabs we need for dropshipping stores. In the general setting, we can set basic order fulfillment settings. Like what mobile number is used as customer's phone number on AliExpress. A custom messages to a supplier on the AliExpress that they should send these details with packages, like not include any invoices or promo material in the packages. There are also setting like what products images to be upload on our server or not, like gallery images, featured images, variation images like color or size. We can also set the tracking services to track the unlimited number of products we are sending to our customer. It helps us to always check on all the orders. The customer can also check estimated delivery time and all updates regarding product location etc. In this cashback section, we have to put admin card or EPN URL to get up to 12% cashback on every product order from AliExpress. For that we have to sign up with admin card or EPN. We will get that money from admin card or EPN. Other settings like on off the quick edit product panel and import images of customer in the review. In the pricing setting, we can either select the custom pricing formula or already recommended formula. With this, every product we import pricing will be automatically set up, and every time we change the pricing, the price of every product automatically change. We can also set the currency of store according to the location of our customers. It's a new update to the Alidropship plugin. It was not available with the initial version of the Alidropship. We can manually update the pricing or stock of products on AliExpress. We can also set to the automate this process. That means we don't have to worry about product price changes on AliExpress either. In the attribution setting, can make some changes like color variation setting and their look as well. It's too important, and AliDropship is best in this, I can bet on it. More we will talk about it in a couple of minutes. Attribution like size and color in this product page. In the export setting, we can export all the setting of the different section for future use. And import them when we lost settings or wants to change to previously saved settings. In the tracking section, we can track all the orders from AliExpress, and the customer can also check these settings in their My Account section. If you don't have a list of best product niche or product, then you can also import the best sellers selected by the AliExpress for you. This will include products, their title, description, and edited images. This is AliDropship Woo. Let's also check the AliDropship plugin if don't want to use WooCommerce. But I will recommend you to use AliDropship with WooCommerce because of better theme options and the unlimited number of extension for WooCommerce. Before I will compare this with other option available in the market. AliDropship plugin is available at $89 one-time fees. You don't have to pay any monthly fee. You can start with any cloud like Google Cloud, DigitalOcean with $5 per month as hosting. If you start with Shopify, then you have to pay $29 every month. It doesn't matter you are making a profit or not, that means $612 per year. That means you can save more than $500 if you. With WordPress, you can use MailChimp to send an automated mail to your customer, but Shopify is not supporting MailChimp. With Shopify, we have only a limited number of payment gateway, and also Shopify has limited customization option as well, but with WordPress, there are lots of customization. If you want any custom option, then you can hire any freelancer to do that for you. This option is not available with Shopify. So, AliDropship is best option with for AliExpress dropshipping. If you want AliDropship plugin, then it works the same as we already reviewed, and some other option like apply coupon, payments and customer account management. For that, watch this video of AliDropship plugin, but I will recommend you to use AliDropship Woo because there are too many themes for WooCommerce available right now. You can also watch all the features of AliDropship plugin by slow down this video from here. I will also recommend you to buy some add-on bundle from the AliExpress. This will save money and time for your dropshipping store. In the add-on bundle like countdown timer for some offers on your store, Facebook business to automatically import product from store to your Facebook fan page. Recent sales pop-up and Google merchant to advertise your product on Google Shopping, it's best place in the market for higher conversion. With the upsell tool we can also include some other sub-products with leading product and helps in increasing the profit and social rabbit to auto-promote your website on social networking websites. If you are planning to buy AliDropship, then buy from the link given below. You will save more than 25% that link. Thank you.